Where the hell did he come from? I'll need that. Broke out one on the floor. No, it's safer if I don't touch him. Right. This guy had 10 quid on him. All right. Sounds good. M82 suppressor. Jesus. Do you think he was compensated somewhat? That's what you call a strap on, isn't it? There's two or three. Did you need any more combat boots? Well, you have now. No. I thought we had two in the car. Ah, right. Some desert camel. Some more 12 gauge thingy slug shot. Yeah. And some M16 ammo. Three padlocks. Yeah, that's what I'm doing. Same as what you said. Clear, take everything out and put it on the floor. Somebody's making some noise. Once we can discern between, you know, standard, it's the tracer rounds that are not right good. Yeah. Yeah, if I remember rightly, when they set up magazines, they put a tracer round every third or fourth round or something. Full box of Brock ammo. Nice. A clip, yeah. More slug shot. Yeah, so can I. M16 and more. He's very close. Fuck, somebody walks on my hut. All I wanted to do, inch very, very slowly forward. That's one hell of a proximity sensor. No problem. Said no problem. There was. Yeah, well, I just pissed off. Cool. Well, you've got an AKS for you now, haven't you? What was that sound? The sun has screamed on it, didn't it? It sounded like a granny screaming, like a witch cackle thing. I think we'll do that a bit later. No way. M82 scope. M16 mag. Brock ammo. AK-15. Does it fit AK-47 as well? Ooh, BMG ammo. No, it won't go on my AK-47. Is it because I've got the bloody bayonet on? There we go. No, I feel better. I can use it now because I've actually got two full drums of AK ammo. Oh, did you hurt yourself? Little batteries, you take the plates out of. I was thinking, do you want to move the car down to that other set of hangars down the bottom end of the airfield? What, with McMaster running right past it? Be frigging quick because he comes back fast enough. Yeah, but he walked here where we're standing. I have no idea, but he's coming back. No. That was a close one. Well, as soon as he spotted one of us, I was like, where do I go? And I thought, the door is the closest thing, so I dive for the door, open it, and there's these three fucking zombies stood inside. Thank you. enough. Snump. Yeah, but he'll just turn around and go back and then come across the back of things. All we do is come out the front and go to the next one building. He doesn't walk around in a big square. He does like a U-shape. He does this top end where we're looking, where he's coming to now. Then he walks back up, down the back of the buildings where I came in, and then down the side of the white one to the front again. He sort of does, but only for a split second sort of thing. He's probably coming towards the back end of the white building now. He's going up the side of the building. If he goes back to his plan there, go to the white building, walk up along the back of the buildings where we are now. Right, he's just crossed in front of the back of our building now. No, not the north. And by the way, there's a zombie outside the door now. Actually, there's two of them. Right, I'm back in a minute to the tent. I'm back. Yeah. Well, they kind of followed on, so I think they're up the side of the building at the minute. If we go to the front, they'll come to the front. Does it need repairing or does the mag need repairing? He kept on running though. Whoa, MP5 SD. It comes with a pre-fixed stock and a silencer. Yeah, it's an MP5 with a different style stock and a specialized silencer. already built into it. It's bigger than a standard one. Outside. There you go. Not at the moment. He's on the way to the white building further down. Won't stick around too long. He's lasering you. I have no idea. Oh, I'm miles away, mate. Yeah, you know, well, basically where you were, straight across where the, like the crane thing is, the big radar dish. I'm over there. He's gone back to his routine. He's walking back towards the white building. He's now at the back of the white building. Is that you heading over towards the hangar? I'll see if there's any zombies around here to clear out. What was? Yeah, it's not too bad. Saw someone chasing you a second ago. No, AKM. Ooh. Nice and bright though, isn't it? What I want to know is what's to do with the friggin' Elton John glasses. That thing you put guns in. Proper gunswinger. Seems to be jamming every couple of times. It's your day today. Yeah, you got me. Yeah, I just heard him come running around the freaking corner. You got that one up at top as well, didn't you? Yeah, it just looked like he never got up. We've been in here. Yeah, look at all the crates. Yeah. Yeah, but I didn't think they'd respawn that fast. No, no, in the other one. We'd already been in there, killed everything, come out, come into the middle one, and then by the time we finished in the middle one, they'd respawned. Green camo jack top. No, I think it's shirt. Rock rounds. I was just reloading the mag. Yeah. Seems like you're usually not a lot, so it's better off being referred.